A new builder? Why wasn't I informed of this?
A data disk?
Allow me to explain.
Data disks are a type of storage medium made of multiple layers of polycarbonate. While many of them don't contain anything useful, some have troves of data on how the old world built their machines and structures. Now granted, we're not yet technically proficient enough to recreate exact replicas of these relics, but with a builder's help, we can get pretty close. Data disks help me create diagrams for new machines, which you can construct on your assembly station. I keep a collection of diagrams, plus potential future plans, with me at all times. So if you need to build something that's not in your handbook, talk to me. Come here when you have more data disks.
It's you again. Say, since I've got you, did I ever explain the commission board to you? I think you'll find...